Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Tucker, a Chesapeake Bay Retriever, and he just got dropped off for our two-week board and train program, and he's a wild child. He's really young, he pulls on the leash, he's overly zealous when he meets people, jumps, stuff like that. So I've already done one session with him just to wear him out a little bit, but right now let me show you what he knows day one. Tucker, come. Sit. Oh, good. Sit. Place. Hey, come on. Good. Place. Sit. Good boy. All right, so there you have it. He knows sit. We got a fresh start. We're gonna make this guy amazing in just 14 short days. So stay tuned for his progress. Good boy. Come on, Tucker. That's a good boy.
Hi, I'm Brandon. This is Tucker, I'm a Chesapeake Bay Retriever. Had to take Tucker here to off-leash canine training because, of course, Chesapeake Bay Retrievers are very stubborn. We had to do a lot of work, and I actually was to the point where my parents were afraid to watch him because he wouldn't listen and they were afraid he was going to run. I live in downtown Fredericksburg, so walking him was a task because I was worried about him jumping on people or just jumping, being excited with little kids. So I brought him here, and I'll tell you one thing, it's a completely different dog. It's even better, it's even gonna have more fun just because I can control him if I need to, and we can also work on other things. So they are amazing, they keep you updated. Tank was awesome, they're sending me pictures, because everyone knows your dog is gone for 2 weeks, you lose your mind, so it's not like you're not getting any updates and everything. So hands down, definitely off-leash canine training. I don't know what I'd do without it, actually.